One day in the land of Squail and Mike says, oh, hello there. Is your name Pascal and you live in San Francisco, California? He then says, oh, I need to have a talk with you since he is not live in Europe. He lives in California and he says, back the fuck off, I've got a gun and I will kill Joshua. His neighbor Rex hears the noise of his other neighbor torturing him, and he takes a knife and attempts to slice someone with it. Before he does, he gets chased by 12 angry police officers, and they warn about arresting him. He does not realize his neighbor has a gun and can kill first. His girlfriend decides to drag him into the basement, where he is kicked and pushed around. And dirt falls onto his mouth and he thinks it's poo, so it makes him angry. He says, I've had enough of you for today. So immediately Dylan Douglas 486, which is Joshua, comes down the river and lives in a place next to his. He's warned he needs help but can't get anybody to help him. The police will arrest him at school the next day.